have Miss Lacey Girl.
Hi, baby girl.
Hi. Lacey's got a good bite, too. She's got a scissor bite. Okay, her teeth go together really nice. Her ears at least go to the end of her nose like they're supposed to. All right. She has got a very good front to her as well. She is a little bit longer in the legs. She may fill out a little bit more, but she is a little bit longer. She's going to have more space between the floor and her body. Okay. The only thing I find with Lacey is when you look at the back of her, especially when she's walking, Lacey has really long. This is really the hock bone. A hock is a joint, but from here to here is really long. Which so when she walks, she looks like she's a little bit pigeon-toed. And I don't know if she's truly pigeon-toed or it's because she's so long, she's got that extra movement that's got to go somewhere. So that's the only thing I see that looks a little bit off on Lacey, okay? And then when you look at her top line, Lacey's a longer basset hound than Valerie. She's longer. Valerie's more of a short back basset. She's going to be more longer like Louie and Molly. And she's got a pretty good top line too. So that's Lacey. And you can see she's a little, how long she is, and see how she's a little bit pigeon-toed because of it. She sort of flops that foot out.